My name is Ameya, and I'm a PhD student at Electronic Devices. It's been 8 months since I started my PhD, and I've been a past master's student as well at this university. So I completed my master's through the software program in 2003 and 2004, and for the past 5 years I was working in the industry. I worked at Intel for 5 years, and I decided I needed to pursue a PhD, and Linköping was a natural place for me to come back. The software program is an internationally designed, it's a program which is targeted towards international students. And the program basically deals with all the different aspects of electronics and really gives the student a chance to specialize in a specific field within electronics itself. So the flexibility is pretty large. And in terms of the courses, they are very much updated, and it's on par with any other reputed institutes from all over the world. I think it's the facilities are amazing. Coming back from my home country, like a computer lab, for example, that's open for 24 hours was something that we really hadn't seen. And every student here has access to those kind of facilities. There's never a shortage of computers, for example. All the softwares that is needed for an electronics engineer is available here. Because typically these softwares are very expensive, but we still seem to have most of them here. And the student is always allowed to, you know, come anytime, try out new things. There is never any restriction on the hours. So that was something which I really find amazing.